Hello everyone, today we will show you the double layer arm plate used to set up the operating table for hip replacement or nephrectomy in a lateral position. First thing, we are going to adjust the length of the operating table according to the patient's height. We want to line her hip up right here for the kidney flex. We add a headrest. Now we have the table set up the proper length for the patient to be positioned. Patient is obviously anesthesia administered in the supine position. In this case, we adjust the headrest up to meet her neck. So her neck is straight and he is in a safe position. Then we are going to install the double layer armrest on the operating table and place the patient's hand on it. So we are going to start the process of lateral position on the table. It's going to reverse Chandlerberg. Back down. And a little lateral tilt. Now we've got good exposure for removal of the kidney. Thanks for watching.